3rd of November 2018. Today is day 6 of surgery. This is a male, 1 year and 10 months old dwarf hamster.
Okay. What's the complaint of?
He bit off his stitches.
All gone.
Yeah, all gone. The wound started to bleed, and then okay. I think his appetite hasn't been good. Hasn't really been drinking water. And then his poop has been soft since after the surgery.
How many days already? The poop, the soft poop?
Actually, right after the surgery, the next day already soft.
Mm. Appetite loss, is it?
Yeah. Not drinking a lot of water, so don't see a lot of pee.
44 grams. Still active, right?
I think he's in quite a bit of pain.
What makes you think that?
Like, quite lethargic most of the day, he just sit there.
But now he looks active, huh?
Yeah, now he looks active.
He's
just excited.
Okay, the health of the hamster actually, of course, you look at the demeanor, that means the way they behave. This one is definitely an active hamster. Okay, then the other thing to look at is the stools. How many pellets are out? How many stool pellets have they passed overnight normally?
Not a lot.
How many?
Barely.
10? Like this side, 10? Then now you say barely, now 3 already.
I think now he's just excited. So
no, I mean,
last night he didn't really pass.
How many do you see?
Maybe like
roughly, I mean,
3 only
per day, 24 hours, you know?
Maybe 10.
Okay. So this two shows that the hamster is okay in terms of appetite. These are the normal stools, not too big and not too small.
It's not soft.
This is well formed. Soft means the thing all break down, you see? Like melted away. Of course, I've seen most of them are like this. Actually, in dwarf hamster, this size about how many millimeters? About 4 millimeters long. Now, the thing is he drinking water?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? Okay, so you cover up very nicely. Okay, wait. So, I will just look at the previous 6 days ago, see the tumor first. So, 6 years ago, it was operated by Dr. Daniel. The tumor was a big one, actually. It's a subcutaneous tumor. And when did you spot it? Did you spot it quite early? How long the tumor existed, this one?
I didn't notice until maybe 3 to 4 days before surgery.
This is a male or female?
Male.
Really a tumor. So it looks quite a big one, actually, about 1 centimeter. Just look here. So the tumor was removed, and the stitches are here, more on the flank, on the side. Look at the next one here. So that was day one. That means you went back after operation, right?
Yeah.
So these are stitches. So all the stitches have been taken out?
Yeah.
Okay. There we have a close up. This close up shows that the Dr. Dana did 3 stitches and removed the tumor, which is a subcutaneous tumor. Only thing I was saying that she put a ruler there to indicate the length, the dimensions. Okay, wrong person. Okay, so from what I see, it's about 1 centimeter. So most of the hamsters will bite it off, most of them. So yours is, because they can't wear e-collar, not normally in dogs and cats, they wear an Elizabeth collar around the neck, for 7 to 10 days, and then of course they can't reach the wound. But let's see first. Do you want to take it off?
Mm-hmm.
Will he bite you?
No, he's okay.
Oh, okay, take it off first. Wow, not bad. You know how to do. You're the nurse, previously? Were you nursing?
No.
Okay, let's have a quick look. Okay. Okay, from what you see, this looks like one stitch, no stitch left. The healing is good. So there's no need to restitch. What you do is you clean it every day and then bandage up again, which you have done nicely. And it will heal very nicely. In fact, I'll take a photo. In fact, it will be much.
Do you need to bandage?
No, first of all, you clean up first. You give it antiseptic with a cotton. Then dab the blood away. Then rinse off again. So 2 times a day. Then after that, you bandage with this gauze. Which is pretty good, man.
But he will bite through the gauze.
So doesn't matter, but he bite through the gauze, but he didn't bite through the wound, right? He couldn't reach the wound, right? What we need is another 5 days. And now it's leaking again. So the reason the hamster was not active could be due to the fact that he was leaking the blood. It's quite thin also now. I'm quite confident that within 10 days, this wound will heal up very nicely.
Mm.
Continue if it bites off. So every 2 days, change the bandage every 2 days.
Okay.
This is very good already.
So
how you do that? You thought of it yourself?
Yeah. At first I tried tissue paper, but then he will bite through tissue paper very fast and it's very inflexible. So
Judy, I think next time maybe after operation we could do this for the owner. So, but the trouble with this is that the hamster sometimes doesn't like it. Then they struggle with it and they become stressed out after surgery. Because now it's okay, now stabilized already. So what we do is just to...
So scotch tape is a good idea, is
very
it?
Very good, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Now the other way, of course, that one I wouldn't recommend. There's another way, where you buy those for the hand plaster one, Because down there inside they have this gauze already. Then they have this sticky tape, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then you just... It's a small one, it's about 1 inch or 2 centimeters. Then you just go around it. That one, of course, is not so good as this one, because this one is more protective. The hamster doesn't mind this, right?
I mean, he still bites.
He can still pee and poo, right?
He looks more comfortable. But then he hasn't been peeing the past the past 12 hours.
Are you sure? No?
Yeah, maybe. I'm not sure.
Yeah, maybe in the stomach will be swollen. This part will be very swollen.
Is his
stomach
okay?
It looks
a
bit swollen, but he's...
This is his, pee,
normal, right?
Pee thing, right? That hole.
The hole is the wound, no? This is the wound.
This one.
The his male
his
organ,
pee.
Yeah, the penis, yeah.
Because in the morning when I was clearing his wound, right? I think he was in a lot of pain, the scotch tape stuck to his skin.
Yeah, this
There was a drop
pee.
Of...
Drop what?
A drop of pee that doesn't look yellow. Is that normal?
Correct, normal. So the bladder is here below, no? The bladder is below.
Okay.
This wound looks very good and very clean because it's not yellowish or dirty, you see.
Mm-hmm.
There's no point stitching up again, so just give it the antiseptic wash and clean up. Okay, Judy. We will do once and then...